In this simple version of horns, the weak side corner cuts to the ball side. This opens up the post entry on the snapback to the weak side top player. The play works because a 3-on-2 is created as a result of the offensive spacing and the defensive ball screen coverage. In this case, a shock and recover. It is up to the offensive player to make the correct decision based on how the defense covers the 3-on-2. Either the post is open or the weak side skip pass to the player in the corner is open.